his country wine.
Please. This is on a record called Wrapped in Sky. And, just jump in until you feel comfortable.
Studio schedule, yeah.
song from my new record back there, Think About It. Brad Morgan played the drums on it, and I don't know if he remembers that because it's just one afternoon, but we will hold you to it. And then Roamin plays the bass on it, and Peter does the guitar lick, and I don't know anything. It's an E, E, M, A.
I'm
say that. I think we're going to do, you want to just going to win this one?
Yeah.
We got a little train something on this one. I was born in 1961, and all I knew was war. What was it that we traded for the Kennedys and King? Aggression, impressions, frustration, recessions. The truth you knew to be. Did you really think you'd fool me? Storm the hatch and crown the king. Through stormy weathers, we come together, and it's peace that we shall seek. Star making baby stars, shout at me and call you on. Wind make blow my mind, show me there's another kind. I believe in it all, but I'm meant to rock and make a stand. Yeah. John Neff, Tom Clark.
What?
you very much. I think it might be time for Clay Leverett to sing me a song. You guys want to play with Clay? You want to do a song with John?
Sure.
Maybe Clay Leverett, can you do us a song?
Yeah.
Clay Leverett helped put this whole thing together. Thank you, Clay. Thank you, thank you, Rick Burton, and thank you, thank Paul for bringing me this PA. Paul, thank you so much. We appreciate you. Paul back there. Thank you. Welcome to the Hotel Indigo. My name is Clay Leverett and I work here.
Right, now I think it's
driving home.
wishing. You're the one I wish that would come true. And all of these wishes that I'm wishing, I wish that I was sitting next to you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, brother. Thank you, Dan. We can pass it around if you want. Do you guys want to just circulate? We'll circulate the tip jar for the musicians up here. Now, listen, it's like Andy Hoffman. If you really need a dollar, you can take one. So just go ahead and pass it around. You know, if you need a dollar, take a dollar. That's okay. That's screwy, man. We're all one family. Hey, Mike, do you want to play harmonica? Hey, Mike Mills. Do you want to play your harmonica on this? It might work. You got a G. I've never done a G on it before, but it should work. Let's get the answer. It might work in G, I think.
it's clear, concise, politically correct, spell checked, statement.com, hashtag Facebook, Instagram, TikTok. I miss the old days. People used to sit around and talk. This occurred to me one afternoon when I was having lunch with my young friends and they all ordered their food at the table. And then they sat back in their chairs and started texting each other. I felt left out when it started Goodwill. Bought myself a typewriter. Wrote an all letter. What did you order? That's a revolution. Typewriters. Do y'all want to join my gang? I'm starting a gang in Atlanta. Got my little 5 points. Start a gang. Yeah. It's a typewriter gang. We're going to walk around. We got like 20 people carrying typewriters. We're going to go into Starbucks and sit there and type.
Revival. Thank you.
yours. Hang your phone out the window. I wanna see the city below. Song is on it, and it's an acapella song about a guy who lives in a little town in Missouri called Hannibal, Missouri, and he's never left town until this happened. Well, I grew up in Hannibal, and I watched the river flow. I made it down to Independence once for a dog and a pony show. And they buried me in 70 with St. Jonas on the ridge, underneath a shade tree, half a mile from the bridge. This winter gone, here comes a Minnesota snow that brought this raging river down. The banks have reached their shores. And this little cobbler I lay resting is now the bottom of the creek. Until I started rising, I joined the river and her fleet. Well, I was finally out there, it was Mississippi heading south. It took 70 years in a coffin, but I finally made it out. St. Louis on my right, I see Memphis on the left. I can't wait to see New Orleans, be with all the rest. Maybe settle down in a bayou with a view out of the sea. At least until a hurricane come to rescue me. So settle in, we're moving to the Gulf of Mexico. Maybe sail around the world, I really wouldn't know. It doesn't matter where I'm going, I'll just enjoy the ride. I wish I'd done this years ago when I was alive. So ready all the sails, for we're setting out to be with the young ones of the visit, just point out at the sea. we talk about. Tick tock, tick. Storm is taking this. Build out the test. Pop, top, store, pop. It's a long, hard summer walk.
Thank you.
don't know how to count a song out. Okay, let's start pretty soon. And I want you to tell you. Tumbleweeds. That's it. I quit. I better go home. trailway is a great kind. I'm going back to Omaha. Tell them how it went. I say, man, I sang for the best of them, and I changed their lives again with my song.
understand. Marsha Brady hair just blown in the wind. She said to me, "Hey, you want to come over?" I said, "Is your mom home?" She said, "No." I said, "Yes." So she took me by the hand and we walked up the driveway. We walked past the side door of the house, back to the garage. And we're standing there in front of the garage and she says to me, "I've been looking forward to this, are you ready?" And when I woke up, she stared down at me, said, "Are you okay?" I said, "Yeah, I'm cool." And she opens the side door and she turns on the Christmas lights. There must have been a million of them hanging from the ceiling. And in the middle of this room was the most beautiful white pearl drum set. And she got behind those drums and she said to me, "Hey, I've been waiting to ask you this a long time. You want to be in my band?" "Yes, I do. I would love that." I said, "Is your mom in the band?" She said, "No." I said, "Yes." We played Jumpin' Jack Flash all night long. But just then, her mother burst in. She said, "You're that son of that witch in the wind. Get out of my house and hit the road. I keep falling like that rolling stone song.
She took my hand as we walked into the sun. Holiday days from
bartenders and waiters and waitresses tonight. I don't think they had any idea what was what to expect. So they appreciate your patience and your tips. So John Neff. Good night, everybody. You've been drinking. Don't freaking drive. Hey, good night, guys. Be good.